Hello Tubes, good day again from this friendly Citroën BX meeting at this special garage in Almere, the Netherlands. And this is the part they're all looking for. It's a part of the suspension. Oh, it's heavy. It's called a sphere.
Bedrijfsspionage?
Yeah, for China. Ik weet niet hoe het heet in het Engels. Spheres. Because this is the part they're all going to change today. Well, they tend to leak after so many years. BX, BXs are 20, 25 years old. You see, here hangs one. Old balls. Environmentally friendly. Oh, chop chop.
Slide tap. Splijt
vanzelf.
Ja,
ik heb
wel
het
blok.
Ja.
Die is ook stuk.
Dat gaat goed.
Je voelt het ook. Ja, je krijgt er vieze handen van, maar je voelt gewoon dat je een stuk zwaarder weegt dan.
Spheres. Let's see how they call it in Veerbollen in Dutch. Federkugel in German. Federkugel. Federkugel. Sphere. New ones in the back. New ones in the front. Special Citroën interior. As always, futuristic. Very modern for its days. Bit square, but comfortable seats. It's a fast one, a GTI.
Hij is dus wel multi-inzetbaar.
Ja.
Screw it in.
balls. Scrap.
What you just a short bit of this special Citroën BX day, changing the spheres, putting in new suspension components. I'll be making some more of it probably here. See you in the next bit. Bye bye.